matters. This is Sparta!
Something is wrong with the stranger. Instead of improving, he has a fever and is mumbling. We think he's talking about a shaman, but we can't be sure, and we still can't figure out who he is. Master Gabriel said he felt something strange next to the man. Something familiar, but primitive. He's sure the stranger is somehow connected to the house.
the gods, heaven sent help. Thank you, stranger, for saving me. The priest locked me in here to sacrifice me to Yurei. Now I need to find my father. He'll protect me. Here, take this stone object. One of the priests left it here by accident. I think it's important.
Hello, Kate. My name is Neshtasa. I'm the Oracle. Gabriel summoned me to this reality to solve the mystery of the artifacts you're collecting. We know they'll save the world, but we don't know anything about the stranger. I'm interested in learning more about him, though, as I rarely meet someone with the same spiritual power as me. Until then, take this key. Sammy made it for you.
You look like strange, like a heretic, but I don't care. My name is Vivian. The vassals of Jacques Lecombre tied me to this pillory. At first glance, Lecombre appears to be just another inquisitor, but he's actually a snake worshipper. He misled and then subdued half of the people in the city. Then, a few months ago, he found a passage to the catacombs under the cathedral. While there, he acquired a source of extraordinary power, Now he's able to cast a spell on any man, even the most devout. My boyfriend, Pierre, went to find out what Le Combre and his vassals are up to, but I haven't seen him since yesterday. My heart tells me I won't be seeing my darling again.